What is this pose, girl?
Yay!
Hey, super fast! Woohoo! Hello guys!
Check! We are in Big Bear Lake today. We came already, I don't know how many times this season, but this time they had a lot of snow and it's promising to snow as well. So that was one of the reasons that why we decided to come here, because in a couple of days we are leaving to Colorado. So
pre-ski exercises, let's say. What happened? Is it cold? You're not even moving with your phone. Okay, I'm not disturbing you.
I put her gloves. She's taking on, me. She even didn't.
Why are you looking at? Why are you open?
So let's go and experience some snow, and we will show you our day today.
But I tried maybe 20 times, but I think so.
Yay!
2 hours later.
And it passed 30 minutes. No, I'm kidding. How are you feeling?
Your post is today at 32:29.
Oh my god! Thank you. You too. Beep, beep. But before getting on top of the mountain, it was 25 at the station. So better listen.
It gets cheaper when you go down.
You don't know how my papa feels, my love. I feel each bump. Yeah. How is it, baby? You like it? Whee, daddy! First hill. Uh-oh. That's it. Mama's papa give up.
Hadi one more time Taya. Hadi hold. Exactly 7 days later, 1 week later, Taya is 1 year old.
Half
of January.
Yeah. How is it, baby show? Daddy! 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 Whee! My love, you're too big.
Yes. Well, of course I'm too big, that's good. Hadi. It starts lightly snowing. Right now we was looking for a restaurant to eat something like a snack before then we go on the way back. We go to Oakside, which is one of the fanciest ones, seems like. but it's 1.5 or 2 waiting line. So we are walking back to our favorite spot. It's a wine shop, but they have like little snacks like pretzels and kind of sweets like hearts. Right next to that there's a place saying that they have a backyard, huge backyard, which is Whiskey Day. Let's see if we can get there with the baby. So there was a sign under Whiskey's Dave on the door saying that no under 21 allowed inside. So we came back to Barrel 33. This is our favorite spot and this is our favorite corner that we always light this up and sit and drink hot wine. Me and Christina's favorites, like people's are doing. And then we decided to stay inside because today is a little cold. Thea has a new friend, huh, Thea?
Yeah. Can we give it back?
Did you friend Thea? Look.
Say hi.
Share.
Oh, okay. So nice. They're sharing.
Oh my god.
Good job, Thea. Give it back. Give it
back. You're clapping. Clap, clap. Yeah. Bravo. Bravo.
Some emotion would be great.
Yeah. I know, right? Hey,
can you pass? Hey, that's my new glasses, please. Not these ones.
Die? Die? I know what
she wants. No. Because I wear her favorite t-shirt, teddy bear. So she was walking, that's thank you so much. I don't know what I pay all of this.
I don't know why, but let's see.
Trying to get this feeling, I love it.
That's it.
Real.
Wait, are those bed?
Bye-bye. See you next time here, say Thea.
Bye.
Look yeah. At this nice doggy. Fire up some burger plate from behind. Oh my god.
I'm surprised you left with that much.
I get 2 pieces from this one.
Couple pieces only.
2 pieces from this one and 2 pieces from this one.
Huh.
I'm trying to keep my form.
At least something from each. Thanks God today you made a small decision. Choice. Finally, at 6 p.m. she fell asleep.
Finally, yeah?
Please, she's... Maybe other kids at 1 year old, they are sleeping 2 times or maybe even 3. This one is sleeping 1 time a day and I have to beg her to sleep.
Let's take a look at the houses. So 1.8 million and you can maybe make an Airbnb.
Yeah, 11 minutes.
That's affordable. That's not like not affordable but by all, but like that's not bad.
Yeah. I like that one for 800k.
Which one?
The one on the left side, second one.
This one?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, this looks good.
The interest is cool.
Yeah, I think so. We saw this on Zillow too.
I'm not sure.
It's already 6:13, people are still waiting in the line to get inside and eat. Smokehouse. These fire pits are all over in Big Bear Lake, all around. I think so, like 4 or 5 of them I know, or maybe less, or maybe more. And then like publics are coming around and they're just heating up. We just give a little stop too.
Yes, and we can get hot.
And then we're heading back. It's even, we have glows and it's
I think it's like 25 right now Fahrenheit, which is minus 3 degrees.
So guys, this was our 1 day in Big Bear Lake. I would say this is our getaway when we want to go somewhere. This is the closest destination.
And this was the most snowy time, right?
Nicest one ever, because Big Bear this year has a lot of snow, so we didn't sell snow for a long time, as we are living in Los Angeles. That's normal. So we are really happy, and I wish you discovered something new with us.
Oh my god, they make a big deal.
The snow is not even one finger and they are already cleaning the roads.
Oh my god, look at this, all cars was waiting for the snow car, snow cleaning truck.
You could enjoy your road by yourself.
I will catch them messed up.
So I hope you all enjoy our little getaway, right?
Yes, of course.
Bye.
See you guys on the many more next journeys. Let's say journey?
Yes.
Okay, bye-bye.
Discovery journey.
What is next stop?
Colorado.
After Colorado?
Vegas.
Okay. After Vegas?
We'll see.